check out Health Museum.
I do say Olivia sometimes.
Cell laboratory that you can go in if it was open. Brain games.
All right, let's see what this reflection does.
Can you go backwards?
Is that the Health Museum? Okay. Got a big heart. In the brain.
Which appears for a fight or flight response. When we detect or experience something rewarding, such as someone doing something nice for you, our brain releases dopamine, oxytocin, or serotonin. These are the chemicals that make us feel good and motivate us to continue on the task or behavior. These instances, the feeling region of the brain kicks in before the thinking part. Sometimes the reactions of the feeling brain are so strong that it dominates our behaviors, and we're unable to rationally control our emotions.
Oh, got a giant nose.
Well, many of our emotional responses have
the same. Oh, man, looks like the ear is closed.
And sometimes it's going to be unhealthy. Just thinking about something.
All right, let's go check out the ribs. Explains about your bones. Pretty cool museum. Slowing. Now they got a big old colon. Oh, maybe that's an intestine. Not a colon. Pretty cool. Alright, let me get on this walker thing here. Let me get on the heart wheel. Alright, well, that's about it for the Health Museum. It's pretty good stuff in here. See what we can get into next.